tinted skin. Look at the killer shape he's in. Look at that slightly stubbly chin. Oh, please, he's gay, totally gay.
I'm not about to celebrate. Every trait could indicate a totally straight expatriate. This guy's not gay, I say not gay.
That is the elephant in the room. Well, is it relevant to assume that a man who wears perfume is automatically radically gay?
But look at his coiffed and crispy locks.
Look at his silk translucent socks.
There's the eternal paradox. Look what we're seeing.
What are we seeing?
Is he gay?
Of course he's gay.
Or European?